My 10-year-old MacBook Air needed new batteries because it was only holding a charge for about 2 hours. Rather than trade this in for about $60 was the going rate for this model, I decided, why not use it? I put Chrome OS on it, and I just want it to last more than 2 hours. Luckily, it was so simple. Here's how you change the battery. I went with a low-cost battery brand, NinjaBat, costs like $40. Comes with two sweet screwdrivers. These are the Torx star-shaped. 10 screws are on the back. The top two are longer. Here's a visual difference of the screw sizes. Use an egg crate to separate everything. Take three on the top are longer, two on the bottom are shorter. Push this little tab. The connector comes straight out. Put everything back together. Again, three long screws on the top, two short screws on the bottom. Put the case back on. Everything goes in reverse. That's all you need to do. I fire this puppy up, enter my password, and then go through a couple screens to get some details about the new battery.
Battery health 100%, cycle count 0. Hot damn.
And now I have 7 hours of battery life. Much better, $40. I'll take it, baby.